I just heard the biggest displacement.
Yeah, that's it. That's all I heard.
Thank you.
was nice.
Thank you. Pyrotechnics Concepts. They came here all the way from Maryland. Wow. They've been slopping in the mud out here for 3 days with one hell of a crew to put that show on. Damn. I hope you guys up on the hill had a better view of it down here. We're sitting in the smoke. I'm going to hand the mic back over to Robert. He's going to send you guys out of here. We really appreciate him coming out here from the arch and helping us get through this night. Here's Robert. I'll see you guys next year.
All right, and that is Pyromania 2016. You guys enjoyed that, right?
Yeah!
Did we light up the sky or what?
Yeah!
Thanks, everybody, for coming out. I know some people have traveled a long way to get here. Hopefully it was worth it. I know it was. Have a safe trip home. Don't get any road rage out there on the 109. Got a lot of people trying to head home, so just prepare yourself for a nice long ride there. I'm Robert Fitham from 106.5.